that locker room, that, you know, all the tough days we had during camp, you know, the tough days we had during this season, those things will never be forgotten. And, you know, I'm going to miss those guys. I'll stay FaceTime with those guys all the time, man. You know, it's just tough when, you know, in the middle of the season, middle of the grind with your guys. And, you know, I can see if it was something that you expected, but when it just comes out of nowhere, you know, it's tough. Those guys will move on. I won't say move on. Those guys will continue to be the great players they are. And, you know, I wish the best of those guys.